A game should feel like a game, not a drill. That's why I make sure my students enjoy playing than just training. I have to give every student attention. Do my homework just like them. Study just like them. And practice just like them. As far as teaching is concerned, I only have one goal. To make sure that learning is not painful, but playful instead.